With the toxic air in Delhi showing no signs of improvement, a lot of the people, especially the children and those with breathing difficulties, have been resorting to the use of protective masks. However, uncomfortable the masks are, many are still forced to use it because of the lack of alternatives. BCCL, but soon you may not have to wear protective masks to filter the air that you breathe in. Alumni, professors and students of the Indian Institute of Technology Delhi, in collaboration with a startup, have come up with a nano respiratory filter that costs rupees 10. It is not just dead cheap in price but also comfortable in its application, compared to the face masks and other alternatives available in the market to fight critical levels of air pollution. The device, NasoFilters, is a nano respiratory filter that can restrict entry of 95% of the fine PM2.5 materials from getting inside the respiratory system. Built using nanotechnology to assemble millions of small-sized pores to create a thin flexible membrane nasofilter sticks on the nasal orifice. This filters can capture minute particles with high efficiency. The team of innovators, including IIT Delhi faculty members Manjeet Jassal and Ashwini K. Agrawal, besides Institute alumni Sanjeev Jain, Pratik Sharma, Tushar Vyas and a student Jatin Kulani, were last year awarded the National Startups Award by the then President Pranab Mukherjee. It also made it to the South Korean government's list of top 50 technical startups in the world. To protect the health of millions, the team has developed an incredible filter technology to save people from the harmful effect of air pollution, especially keeping in mind PM2.5 concentration, Agarwal said. The professor explained that the project involved assembling millions of small-sized pores to create a thin flexible membrane, which could capture very small particles with high efficiency. This allows filters to be used for long hours while maintaining good breathability and comfort. The filters aim to provide relief to common users from air pollution and to protect people who are prone to allergies and safeguard those who are exposed to job-related industrial particulate pollutants. This is also probably the cheapest nasal filter in comparison to the face masks and other alternatives available in the market to fight critical levels of air pollution, he added. The innovators of nasal filter, which went on sale on Tuesday through online, are also eyeing international markets in the future.